7 at 11 continues with the story we've been following all day, brush fires, and a lot of them. Right now, the Division of Forestry is at a fire on the in Kissimmee Prairie Preserve State Park. That's in Okeechobee County. That's about 200 acres and 90% contained. It's not near any homes or buildings, fortunately. There's also a one-acre fire also burning near the Fort Drum Service Center on the Turnpike in Indian River County. Jason Newton is live in Port St. Lucie. A brush fire is burning there, and it forced families out of their homes earlier today, and part of the Turnpike had to be shut down today. What's going on now, Jason?
Well, what's going on now is that fire is actually under control, about 90% contained at this point. The Florida Turnpike is back open to traffic in both directions, but that's after it had to be shut down for several hours earlier this evening as crews did battle brush fires here in Port St. Lucie and elsewhere on the Treasure Coast.
From Port St. Lucie to Hope Sound, brush fires along the Treasure Coast kept Division of Forestry and fire crews scrambling Friday.
Told me that they had received 100 calls in the first 30 minutes.
Over 100 acres were scorched near Port St. Lucie. Smoke filled the air, forcing the closure of the Turnpike for several hours.
We had numerous homes on both sides, east and west of the Turnpike, that were threatened, but we didn't lose any home.
Block after block, entire neighborhoods were occupied by smoke and firefighting units. Some neighbors tried desperate measures, anything to save their land.
I was just coming home from work and I saw the smoke, and I come home and it's right in my backyard.
I got a phone call from my husband telling me that he was in the backyard watering down the roof because the flames were approaching the house.
People urged to evacuate, a tough decision whether to stay or go, as flames crept dangerously close to homes.
They're telling you to leave, but how can you leave not knowing what's going on? You know, and if you can at all do something to try and save your home, of course you're gonna try to save your house.
A smaller 5-acre fire burned in the Lost Lake community near Hope Sound, but size wasn't the issue. Flames came within 30 feet of homes. A lightning strike is believed to be the cause.
A little bit of smoldering, but chunks of black from trees, pine. It was crazy. It was like snowing black particles.
And again, for the most part, both of those fires are under control. We hear they're about 90% contained at this point. The good news is that there was no property damage reported at all here tonight. We're live in Port St. Lucie. Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.
And some viewers helped us cover these brush fires. Within minutes of the first flames, you local user V. Rendall snapped these pictures and uploaded them. Sarah Taylor took this photo from Quay Street in Port St. Lucie. And look at the roof. You can see the people there standing on it watching the fire. Remember, if you see news, grab your camera or your cell phone, snap a photo, shoot some video, and then upload it to WPBF.com. Even NASA is taking pictures of the wildfires burning here in Florida. They snapped this photo from space. All that smoke from our fires and the fires burning in southern Georgia, it's all being swept out to the ocean, and it's hovering over the Atlantic.